Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to disable right-click in WordPress. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can prevent visitors from using your images without permission by disabling right-click. Although it's important to be aware of the consequences of this action, it's a quick and easy way to protect your website from content theft. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, onward towards disabling right-click. With the WP Content Copy Protection and No Right-Click plugin, you can disable right-click in WordPress and turn off commands like Control plus C. Since the plugin also disables Control plus U in Chrome, users are unable to view your page code, which is another way to steal content. You can also disable the ability to select text, so you can protect more than just your images. If you upgrade to the premium version of the tool, you'll get access to even more features. For example, you can use watermarking and jQuery overlay protection. To get started, you'll need to install and activate the plugin in WordPress. Once it's up and running on your site, head to Settings, then WP Content Copy Protection. You should see Copy Protection appear in your admin area. Under Main Settings, you can enable protection on your homepage, posts, and more. When you're ready, save your settings. You can then test these changes on the front end. For instance, you might see a warning message when you try to select or copy an image. You can even customize this message within your settings. Navigate to Copy Protection, then Main Settings, and scroll down to Selection, Disabled Message to write your own warning. With the Disable Right-Click for WordPress plugin, you can prevent actions like cut, copy, paste, view source, save image, and inspect element. Plus, it provides site-wide protection, though this might not be ideal if you only want to protect specific pages on your website. First, you'll need to install and activate the tool in WordPress. Next, head to Settings within your dashboard and select Disable Right-Click for WP. Then, tick the Yes button for Show Messages on Disable Events and click on Save Settings. Front-end users will now see a warning message informing them that right-click has been disabled. This will appear when visitors attempt to select, save, or copy your images. Plugins offer quick solutions for those who lack technical skills. However, they can slow down your site. Fortunately, you can also disable right-click by editing your site's code. In your dashboard, go to Appearance, then Theme File Editor. Then scroll down to find your footer.php file on the right side of your screen. Click on the file and locate the body tag. Then just add the following JavaScript code. The file should now look something like this. Then hit Update File to save the changes. With this code in place, users will be unable to right-click on the pages of your website. While the choice to disable right-click in WordPress can make it harder for users to steal your content, there are some other measures to help you boost protection. By adding a copyright notice to your website, you can inform visitors that your content is your intellectual property and that it shouldn't be used without permission. This is helpful since not all users know the consequences of copying content and may have completely innocent intentions. You can determine exactly what kinds of use you will and won't permit on your website by adopting a recognized license that meets your requirements. We'd still suggest using a copyright notice to protect your content, although you might like to obtain a free license from Creative Commons for extra peace of mind. You can watermark images using your logo or site name to stop users from copying them. You can find plugins such as Image Watermark to take care of this for you. Once you install the plugin, go to Settings, then Watermark. You can choose where you want the watermark to appear, set the scale and transparency of the mark, and back up the original image. Hotlinking is when users load images from your server. This unethical practice uses up your bandwidth as other websites are indirectly linked to your own. If you have a content delivery network like Cloudflare, you'll get free built-in hotlink protection. Alternatively, you can use a plugin like All-in-One WP Security and Firewall. To disable hotlinking manually, you'll need to find the root directory of your website. You can do this by logging into your hosting account and navigating to your file manager. Alternatively, you can use a file transfer protocol client like FileZilla. Then simply open your htaccess file and add the following. When you're ready, save your changes. If you change your mind, all you have to do is remove the code from the file. A plagiarism protection program like CopySentry scans the internet for stolen content. You can set up daily or weekly scans, and the tool will look for sites that have copied your pages. You can also search for snippets of your content manually using search engines. Simply select a piece of text and place it inside quotation marks. This method is a little more time consuming, although it's a great alternative if you don't want to pay for a tool. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with an annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.